Oh, GG. Pretty cool level. Obviously, a meme name, even though it has a good message behind it. Gives this level actually gives a lot of Alkali vibes, or Alkali vibes, which is one of my favorite creators. So that's pretty cool. In terms of getting the second coin, I was gonna get it, but in practice mode, I died to it so much. And it's right at the end, I just couldn't bother. It's today I'm just not in the mood for spending so many attempts to getting the last coin. It's not that hard, but I don't know, I just couldn't get consistent at it, so I just skipped it. But yeah, this is actually a really good level. I like the block design, I like the variation of colors. Again, I'll say the whole theme really reminds me of how Alkali builds his levels, so that's a big plus. Obviously, the style here is original and the creator made it his own, so that's cool. The song definitely fits this high, just very speedy in terms of gameplay. I do think that the last third is a bit too spammy, just a tiny bit for my personal taste, but that's not, objectively bad. And I do recommend this level, it's actually pretty good. We don't get many levels like this anymore, so it's kind of like a gem in the unfeatured section. GG.